I am really gonna enjoy this.
You can change the TV output.
Got it.
Leave it to me.
This is the formation change gate. The leader automatically changes when you go through this gate.
Got it.
Leave it to me.
Here we go.
You're in C formation when the character in the blue symbol is the leader. This formation features really fast speed. Let's try it by changing the leader to the character in the blue symbol.
Yes!
Now, I'll explain the homing attack to you. The homing attack comes in really handy and is used often in the speed formation. So make sure to master this technique. Press the A button to jump, then press the A button again while you're in mid-jump. That's how to use the homing attack. Now, let's try it with that spring. Now, let's talk about rings. These things lined up here are what we call rings. It's important to always have at least one ring with you so you don't lose a life when you take on damage. So don't forget to pick up rings.
Let's go!
Next, I'll explain Thundershoot to you. Try Thunder Shoot by pressing the B button while in fly formation. This lets you shoot your teammates at the enemy's white ball. Thunder Shoot comes in handy when you want to shock your opponents or when you need to aim for high places. Dang! Okay, now let's try destroying all of those enemies over there.
Yay! Let's go!
Roll up!
Got it!
Got it!
I'll now explain the last formation called the Power Formation. The Power Formation is useful to crush the enemies and rocks with powerful attacks. First, change the leader to the character in the red symbol. Try pressing the B button and destroy those big rocks and containers over there.
Shit, rock! Shit, rock! Shit! 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 Shit!
Wow, you're a quick learner! Excellent! Okay, now let's try destroying all of those enemies over there!
Shit! Yeah.
Already! Level up!
Too cool!
You may have already noticed this, but if you press the B button at the right time while in the power formation, you'll do all sorts of combo attacks! Press the B button while jumping from here to do a special attack! You wanna try some more?
Take this!
Level up!
Take this!
Too cool!
Alright!
Now for the very last special attack, Team Blast! When the gauge in the top right corner is full, then you can attack using Team Blast by pressing the Z button! This is the ultimate attack to use when you're in a pinch! Let's give it a try and wipe those guys out!
Here we go!
Blast away!
The gauge for Team Blast is energized by collecting items, rings, defeating enemies, or by using formation actions.
That's it!
That's all! You did great! I knew you would do just fine! Touch that bull ring over there to clear the stage! Come back anytime if you need to practice! Good luck!
Invitation to party.
What are we gonna do, Sonic?
No worries. We've got this one.
Ha! Think I'd miss this? Time to crack that Eggman wide open! Yeah, let's party! Oh, yeah.
The train of sideways from here on!
When you lose a life, you restart from the last checkpoint you touched. The leader's level increases too.
Some of the submerged Shiro-Lunas move when you get close to them.
Here we go!
Leave it to me, Dave! Let's go! Let's go! This was great!
Here we go!
Leave it to me! Let's go!
Best left for tails.
Hold the A button down to ascend while flying. Press the A button repeatedly to increase ascent speed.
seems to me.
Whoa! Got it.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's leave it to Sonic.
Got it.
Shit.
Here we go. Go.
Too cool. What a wild ride.
Perfect!
I still got it!
Sometimes robots are here too.
I'm ready to take them out.
Got it.
Level up.
Level up. Yeah!
Lucky, can you break open that stone door?
All right.
Ship! Ship! Ship!
Look at all those Eggman robots!
I'll take care of them.
Take this! Take this!
Level up!
Take this!
Knuckles, stop punching these ruins to get inside.
Ship!
How is that going up there?
Wait!
Let's go!
Got it!
Some of those ruins are so ancient, they may crumble if we get too close to them. Looks like we can use the current from that fan to go up. Knuckles, it's triangle dive time! Press the A button after a jump in power formation for triangle dive. All three of us form a triangle and glide.
Shit!
Let's go! Let's go!
Knuckles, I'm counting on you.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Leave it to me! Let's go!
Okay.
All right!
Here we go!
Leave it to me!
Yes!
Got it!
Ship!
Take this!
Ship!
Here we go!
When you head for a wall, you can come in attack with Sonic as the leader! Press the A button for triangle jump! Use the control stick to change the jump angle!
If we use triangle dive, we can move all around while gliding.
Let's try getting items if we can.
Level up!
Fire gun. I turn Sonic's tails into fireballs to shoot at enemies.
All All right. Take this. Take this. Shit.
Yeah.
Yes.
Too cool.
Here we go. Take this.
Got it.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Wait. Wait.
Stay. 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 Let's go.
Wait.
Got it!
Shit!
Yeah!
Alright!
Not
Knuckles,
bad!
We're counting on you!
Alright!
Shit! Shit!
Leave it to me! Let's go!
Wait!
Perfect!
Stop your futile tricks! You'll just make fools of yourselves!
I think you got that backwards, Doc! Man, he sure one stubborn scientist!
Not ready to give up just yet!
That's the spirit, Tails!
Yahoo!
I'm sure they're slowing down.
Go!
Shit!
Yeah!
No! Both brokers are gone!
Shit!
Yeah!
Shit!
Yeah!
All ready?
Here we go! Blast away!
You bought a fool!
Go! Go!
Got it!
Shit!
What's the matter, Eggman? Got nothing left?
Eggman, give it up!
There's no way out this time. Give yourself up.
This isn't the end!
All right! Ready for the junk pile.